Live and let die. Fight!
So now we've got it. Now Dre thinking, Higashi, dictate. Is he going dictator? Is he going? We're thinking about it. He's smiling. He's got the smile on the screen. Look, he's got that grin. Oh, is there a change? Is there a change happening? Okay. And then going back to Blanca. Now Dre is not picking Blanca because he's a tier whore. He actually likes Blanca. I think he plays Blanca in every game. And thankfully, Blanca's used to be garbage in a lot of games, but I've noticed like lately, you know, there's certain games where when Blanca's good, he's really good. And when he's bad, he's just awful. So Here we go. So we got Joe Higashi right there. Oh, come on, Higashi. Try to even this up somehow. Oh, my goodness. We got Higashi. Oh, very nice. Keep Hibiki out. Nope. Get into the corner. Okay, Joe, you're going to make me some lunch. Nice. Very nice right there. Hibiki with an answer. Oh, very nice with the cross up. It's a running move right there. Oh, he could have linked the super off. This is peak groove. He could just cancel right off of it. Oh, this is tough. This is going to be tough. Hibiki has a lot of decent normals. They're easy. No, it's the other one. It's the other one. You would have killed him. That only works in the corner, Dre. You got to do the other one. That was it. That would have killed Hibiki easily. Good demon flips right there. Be careful though. She's in the cage. She's in the rage. She's in the rage. She's in the rage. Oh, come on. That could have been it right there. There's rage and Cajuns. Hibiki doing the just slicing dice right there. All right, well, Hibiki is finally gone, but Morgan's going to be running and dashing like she normally does. Let's see if Akuma has an answer. Akuma does have teleport, so even though there's P-Group, Akuma can't get out of it with a teleport. Goki. The way I do it is, Goki's back from healing me. So in this game, oh, they don't have Oni in this game. I guess Shin Akuma is kind of what Oni is or something, but in this game, so back to CBS 2 talk. Oh, man, we got a finest KO on a trade. So, we saw this match last time, and we saw Claw dominate. Can Blanca find an answer here? Oh, it's Dizzy! They're really... Sagat's really good at the game. Because, like, his limbs don't stick out as long. They're faster. The startup is the same, but they recoil slower in this game. And he takes less... whatchamacallit? He hits less hard, like, in this game. He does more damage than in the arcade. Same thing with Blanco. They toned their damage down. Claw laughing it up, as we see.